So the seagull brought a live crab up here and was terrorizing it for a little while before he disemboweled it, and now he's eating it. This is our little nature video of the day here on the beautiful island of Long Beach.